So we haven't gotten too terribly much snow around here. You can still see the grass poking through the snow.